The world of tryhards and complete noobs still exists, but trust me, that list can go on forever. Except this is mining edition, the cave home. I swear, every time I build an opening for cobblestone or we just start a new server, I have this one friend that wants to build underground. I think it's because they can't build a house though. They just physically cannot. The guy that finds diamonds on his first try. When mining, your main goal is to find diamonds, right? But no, some kid can literally go for 2 seconds and find diamonds immediately. I don't know how, it's impossible for anyone else. The guy that spends hours getting one diamond. Conveniently, after the last dip, this has to be everyone here. The one guy spends their entire netherite pickaxe on a chunk and finally gets one diamond at the end of it. Sad times. Sad times. The person who goes in every cave he sees. It doesn't matter if they're on an exploration. They will take 30 minutes out of their day to see cave after cave after cave. If they already have stacks of diamonds, they will still need to get more and brag about it. Ugh. Mr. Pathway. That one guy, I swear, is impossible to find at times because they give directions to where they are in the cave and it's an entire maze. It's to the point where I can see his name tag, but have no clue where they are because the entire cave has been turned into a strip mine system. The X-ray user. No, I don't use X-ray, so I'm not adding an overlay to this. Most of the time, this person with the most valuables uses X-ray. Imagine being so desperate it has to come to that. Couldn't be me. No. No, but I will clearly see people using X-ray in broad daylight. At this point, it just couldn't get more obvious. Just get better. Sir isn't prepared. Does this person ever consider how long it takes you to achieve the feat of obtaining all the ores in Minecraft just to spend it on your new pickaxes or tools? They are probably the same person who asks for a pencil in class and loses it 5 minutes later, and then ask for another one. Even when they don't know it'll be a big trip, they don't want to take the couple minutes out of their day to find a couple pieces of iron to make their own pickaxe. Mr. Oblivious, you can't last a day without looking through this guy's strip mine and seeing millions of diamonds just sitting there. This guy... Oh? Where? Huh? He doesn't even know them? This guy seems to not even know that they're there. Somehow they will still complain about there's nothing in this cave, but... If this is you, you have to stop doing this. Please look around once in a while and recognize the diamonds on the ground you forgot to pick up, or else I will. The overthinker. Oh my gosh. You know how you're supposed to strip mine to find diamonds? Wait, what? Well, apparently there's a million other ways, like going in the lava and finding them, or searching around lava rivers, which is actually kind of genius, I'm not gonna lie, but it's extremely time consuming. So just do strip mines to save your time. You are literally telling people that you are extra anyway. Just don't be extra, please. Make sure to watch this video right here and like and subscribe. Bye.